Popular Nollywood actor, director, turned politician Desmond Elliott has declared his intention to run for public office in upcoming 2015 elections. He seeks the seat for House of Representatives on the Surulere constituency of Lagos State. Knowing that he represents a very important demographic in society and open interactive with the team, today's youth, today's leaders, our tomorrow is today, was held in order to give the general public the opportunity to interact with him. The interactive session witnessed top Nigerian celebrities, live performances, comedy, music, as well as motivational speaking, all towards preparing the youth for participation in the affairs of their great Nigeria in 2015. This took place at the Eagles Club opposite Shoprite Shopping Mall at Deniro Ogunsoya Street, Surulere, Lagos.